crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Find another way. Warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
Cyberlife warehouses. They have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me. Okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Let's get out of here.
What are you waiting for? Hit the fucking alarm!
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
We took what we could, but we had to run before we could fill our bags.
There won't be enough to save everyone.
We risked our lives. And for what?
Yes, we took a risk. And yes, we failed. But at least we tried. Of course, it would have been easier for us to sit around and wait for something to happen. Because in Jericho, you're free, right? Free to do what? To die in silence, praying that no human finds us? Free to hope that one day they'll let us be who we are? I don't want that kind of freedom. I'm not gonna beg for my right to smile, or to love, or to stand tall. There's something inside me that knows I am more than what they say. That knows that I am alive. No one's gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. Whatever the humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we will take from them. Because we are people. We are alive. And from this moment, we are free!